I loved that show in San Francisco, particularly because I feel like we don't play a lot in California. And California is where a lot of great rock and roll music came from. So it's cool to see that we were able to play in San Francisco and the show was able to sell so well. And you're right, it was a stacked female fronted rock band lineup. And I feel like that's a pretty cool thing that has changed about the heavier music genres, is seeing not only more female fronted or bands with females in them, but also the fans that come out. We're seeing a lot of a lot more female rock fans out there, which is great. When we started, it was us, Flyleaf, and Evanescence. That was pretty much it. And now you got like Stitched Up Heart, New Year's Day, Diamante, Sick Puppies with Emma, In This Moment. And so it's great to see that. You're right, it's great to see more more representation in the genre.
Yeah. And you know, also as a fan, for me, I now that I think about it, like, I was always assuming that this genre is primarily the sausage fest, where it's all male, it's all white. And so by going to these shows and getting there early and watching the bands that were starting early and seeing these bands, and my wife, who also worked in the festival business, would be like, she'd be like, call me up and say, hey, you got to come over to the stage. There's this band called In This Moment playing, and this woman's amazing. She's like a theatrical performer. And like, my wife, I don't want to say hates this music, but she doesn't like the hard music, you know? But yet, if there was a female in it, she was in it. Yeah. And it's just interesting to see. So in the movie, when we started to get into it, and you meet, you know, Lizzie Hale, and you met Maria, and you meet Dorothy, and you're like, and then all of a sudden you see, obviously, you know, Tom Morello, but AJ from Fire from the Gods. And
yes, I love that band. Thank
and,
you.
And Jason and Steve from Fever 333, and that there's minorities represented in the genre. And it's like, oh, okay, so I can help tell the story that it's not just this, it's also this. Now, it's mostly this, but the fact that it's becoming more this is amazing. And so that was something for me as a fan of the genre, and my also misconceptions, because I hadn't been part of it for so long. But Gary's living it every day. He's booking these bands. He's finding these new bands that are coming in and representing different cultures into the game. So that was kind of an awakening for me also, and I'm glad we got to show.